Send the Robinsons a bottle of our best champagne, Robert, with my compliments.
Yes, Mrs. Colby.
Oh, the Iceman cometh.
Running late, Sable.
After bounding up the stairs to wag your tail for Alexis. I still say you're groveling in the wrong kennel.
Sable, I am not gonna bite. This game ends up with me getting my eyeballs washed out again.
Oh, you're still sore about the other evening at the casino, and I suppose you've told my cousin I've got my eyes on Fritz Heath.
Why don't you check with your sources? Aren't they supposed to stay on top of things like that?
Actually, I suspect it was you that they were on top of, so I can have to make other arrangements. But forewarned or not, Alexis is outmatched. And the fact that she knows I'm on to her, and she can't do a blessed thing about it, makes the whole game more intriguing, don't you think?
Joanna?
Hello, Dex.
Now all we need is one more witch and a cauldron.
They act like that when they're smitten.
I just heard from Hamilton Stowe.
Good news?
Wonderful news. And he sent you this.
Ho, 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 ho.